the voice behind Baahubali 2's lead lady is this sweet looking girl, and I'm talking about Aditi Paul. Hi Aditi, and welcome to Midday.
Thank you so much Anjali.
Aditi, don't you think it's very very exciting ki Baahubali 2 itna zyada you know successful ho raha hai, and aapne uske liye gana gaya hai, to hame uske us gaane ke bare mein kuch bataiye.
Absolutely. I have no idea how to exactly express myself right now, because you know main aise chup ho gayi hu, matlab mujhe exactly pata nahi ki kya karun main, because the film is doing so well, and though it's a dubbed movie, like I have sung for the Hindi version, it's a dubbed movie, but still in Hindi also it's doing huge business, and everybody, it's not just the business, but it's actually doing really good, and everybody is appreciating the guts of Rajamouli sir, and the way he has actually you know canvassed his just imaginations. Even if you just go through, it's like an epic. It's not just like an epic, it's an epic in itself. So I'm really grateful to M.M. Kirwani sir, who we actually fondly call M.M. Cream sir in Bollywood, because he has given so many good albums before also. I'm a huge fan also, and it was great to have this opportunity before this song. This was my second song, in fact, with Kirwani sir. I remember once, I think in 2012 or 13, he just called me for one song that was Nagarjuna sir's, he was doing some devotional film that time. So I sang for that movie. And that time he promised me, okay, next song is not gonna be a devotional number. I promise you, it's gonna be a very, very commercial number. But I really did not imagine that this will be for Baahubali 2. In fact, when I was there in Hyderabad and I was just recording, I had no idea. But okay, in my song, there is this word Devasena. I know that there is a character.
Can we actually, you know, since we have mentioned that you have sung that song, why don't we hear you sing that song first and talk about it more?
Yeah, sure, why not? Right now?
Yes, right now.
Okay. Oh, oh, re Raja, veeron ke veera. Oh, oh, re Raja, veeron ke veera. Naino mein tu na dur hona. Main to hu teri, phir kaisi deri. Le ja jahan tera thikana. Haath se ye haath jod lo na. Hai saath dono ko behna. बस तेरी है देवसेना ना 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 हाथ से ये हाथ जोड़ लो ना है साथ दोनों को बहना.
That is so beautiful, so beautiful. Seriously, thank you Aditi for your time, for singing for us, and for such a sweet voice. Wish you all the best for your future.
Thank you Anjali, thank you so much.